I'm Favor. Welcome to our channel. Today we're going to do an unboxing from an online retailer of pet supply products, Chewy.com. So we're going to do an unboxing and a haul and see what we got. Let's get started. Okay, I placed this order on May 27th and it shipped on May 27th. It arrived, one package arrived on the 29th. And the other package arrived on June 1st. So that's pretty fast shipping. My total was initially $85.27. I had a $15 off coupon for first time using the auto ship program. So I got a $15 discount plus the standard discount for using the auto ship of $3.57 plus tax of $5.50. So my total for the first order was $72.20. Now, that's pretty good. As we get into the box, I'll talk about prices local to me versus prices on Chewy.com and versus the convenience of shipping. So, let's get started. So, in this box, we have dog food, which is kind of what I assumed would be in here. It is packed well. I did appreciate it. Fit nicely in the box. And we also picked up, these are beef gullet bully sticks. My dogs are not big chewers. They do not chew things they shouldn't chew. They're fully grown. Almost senior dogs, but they are large and they do enjoy chewing on things on occasion. We pretty much give them carrots every day, large, bulky, big carrots, and then our littlest dog gets a little carrot. But we decided that they could have a nice little treat, so we ordered some faux gullet bully sticks. Okay. And then this is, it's very heavy. It is Purina One Smart Blend Chicken and Rice Formula. This is the 31.1 pound bag. This was $29 on Chewy.com. And then with the discount, made it around 28 something. In my stores local to me, oftentimes it does go on sale for around $25 to $26 at Target. Frequently, it'll be $29 to $30, and if you buy two, you get a $5 gift card. And then at our local grocery stores, oftentimes it's $31 to $35. No one can really beat Walmart's price around $26-some-odd. However, frequently it is sold out. Frequently it's not available. And we go through a 31-pound bag every week. So I think we're going to stick with the Chewy.com. It's convenient that it's delivered to my house. I really appreciate that. And so a couple dollars more in the long run may be worth it. So we're going to give it a try and see how we like the subscription service on pet food. So. Okay, so let's close this box up. To the next box. I probably just sliced something open with my scissors. Ah. All right. Again, nicely packed, full of paper stuffing. These are canine grain-free jerky treats. One of our dogs does have some allergies, so we do try and avoid certain grains for him, not all of them. And we're not real strict with the diet, but we did try the Triumph brand super premium dog treats, salmon and sweet potato recipe grain-free jerky. And these were in the $7 price mark with a nice, I think it was 50 cents or so discount. Same with these, grain-free turkey, pea, and berry recipe. And then we picked up, he's very itchy. One of our dogs is very itchy. So we tried the itch soothing spray, available for about $7. And I did find it for the exact same price at Target. So this is the itch soothing spray. I've never used it before by Burt's Bees, but we are going to try it and see how we like it. This is the same line by Burt's Bees. I like how the liquids come in a plastic bag, so if there is leakage, it stays in the bag. This is Burt's Bees for Dogs Itch Soothing Shampoo with Honeysuckle, 99.8% natural. We're going to try this on our dog. Currently, he uses a very expensive prescription anti-itch shampoo, and it's very costly, in the $70 range, and he is 140 pounds. So we're going to try this and see if this gives us the same results. Again, all of these items were set up on subscription, so I have since canceled the subscription on the shampoo items and the treats, because this is a nice supply and will last us several months. We do not allow our dogs to have treats every day, and if we do, they're carrots. We allow them to have fresh carrots to avoid too much weight gain and too many calories. And the last thing in the box is cat food, which is, bring this down, oh, my mess is there, Purina Cat Chow Indoor Cat Food. We do use, this one is the 16-pound bag. I have set this up on subscription. I really don't need a bag a week of this, but the dog food is on, I apologize, that's backwards. We've updated the dog food to 2 bags every 2 weeks, and the cat food will be 1 bag every 2 weeks. So we are on subscription with the cat food, and those are the only 2 things we've left on subscription. So this was our haul, and like I said, our total with discounts was $72.20, which honestly I have to say is a really nice price. I don't think I would have paid much more or much less than that at the pet store. So, or maybe even Walmart. If I were at Walmart and these things are available, which these specialty treats probably are not, it might have been a hair less. And then if I were to go to PetSmart or Petco, I would say the price would be right on target with Chewy.com. Even with the discounts you can sometimes get at those 2 stores. So we do have a new pet store coming in our area, Pet Depot or something to that effect. So I'll be shopping there and letting us know what the pricing is like there. So for those of us with one pet or several like me, I do believe this is a pretty good service. I'm pretty happy with it. It arrived quickly by FedEx, which I appreciate that it was by FedEx. It was left on my front porch, and they rang the doorbell, and we were able to bring it in right away. It was left up under the cover on my front porch, so even if it were raining, they would have stayed dry. So we will definitely be doing Chewy.com again, and we'll see how it goes from there. So if I have any changed opinions, I'll update below. So far so good. And by the way, we purchased all of this. Chewy.com has no idea who I am, who we are, never heard of us. So it was our first order, and we will be placing it again. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, and we'll see you again. Okay, we're going to let the dogs try a couple of the treats. These 2 that we just unboxed on our channel. So let's see what they think. Obviously, I think they're a little excited. This one is the, hold on, JoJo, salmon and sweet potato recipe. So we'll try that one. Easy. Back off. Back. Back. Back, 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 back. Back, 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 back. Back. Sit. Everybody sit. 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 Wait. I'm going to wait. Thank you. We're going to be easy. Easy. Where's mommy? No, ma'am. No, ma'am.
Easy. Good boy. Easy. Easy. Easy.
Nice. Thank you, Mama. Missy? Good girl. Missy, you wait. Easy. Easy.
Easy.
Good girl.
It's very hard for them.
Surprisingly, they don't scarf their food down, though. They do eat it, but they don't eat it like they've never been fed before. No, sir. No, ma'am. No, ma'am. I need to back up. I need you to back up. Back up. Back up. Sit. And wait. 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 Don't inch forward. This one is the turkey pea and berry recipe. I think they enjoyed the first one.
Easy. Joe is always first. Easy. Easy. Good.
Nice job. Did you even taste it? I don't think that you did.
Easy. 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 Good.
That was a little rough, Mama. She's always very gentle. We don't have to tell her. Yes. Did you enjoy that?
Okay.
Now, we don't normally allow this many treats in one day, but we'll make an exception for today, and we're going to try these.
Okay. They have been smelling them in the box for a couple of days. It took me a couple of days to get this unboxing up. They've been smelling them in the box and just so ready to chew them. So I'll let them have a special treat. It is double bagged. Excuse you, that is rude. That is not acceptable. They, you see, they're inching me backwards. We're working on it. So we're gonna walk back this way. We're gonna keep going. We're gonna keep going. And we're gonna come over here. We're gonna come and we're gonna sit. We're gonna sit and we're gonna wait. We're gonna wait. We're gonna wait. We're going to wait. We wait until they're distracted. Joe. You don't ask. Sit. Sit. Now we're gonna make them work for it. Wait. Wait. Jojo, don't inch. Down. Down. Up. Back up and wait. Easy, easy, easy. Easy.
Good boy. Missy Patch, we're gonna go Back, 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 back. Good girl. Sit, down, roll, roll, roll. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Wait. Easy, easy. I am excited. So, I think they enjoy it. The problem with treats like this is they devour them so quickly. I don't really like that. I don't feel like they chew them up enough to get them easily digested. So, but this, I mean, it's okay. But Millie is obviously already through with hers. So, I'm not sure we'll be having these again. For their size. I do have a smaller dog, and we will see how he handles it. He probably chews it slow enough. So, these guys, that was a little too fast for my liking. I worry about large chunks like that in their digestive system. So, these are supposed to be digestible, easily digestible, but when they break down like that, I worry also about choking. So, anyway, see you later. Say bye. Look. Millie says bye.